need you to as a favour. Take Nan for a day out somewhere. I'm going to clean up the house.
She's old and weird and only ever wants to argue about things.
Surprise!
Special treat moment, full house makeover. 22 years of newspapers. No more smelly old mattress, all gone to recycling. Ta-da! Brand new bed, IKEA's finest.
Where's the old one?
Why do you want to know?
Because all my money was in it.
How much?
Nearly a million.
The guy I got to do it is probably up in the pub with everything still sitting in the back of his van. Bollocks.
Colm is thick. Couldn't find a wife or a job. How's he going to find my life savings?
When do you want it back?
It's got sentimental value.
We've all been following the story of the missing mattress with €1 million stashed in it. People have been eagerly searching their local dumps in hope of finding Mrs. Annie Small's loot.
It's all of our money in that mattress. It's not just yours.
I always said this family would be famous.
You've had us all on a wild goose chase. The whole country.
I know what I had.
What a great character you turn out to be.
Where is the fire?
Fire!